After 6 years of being together, these two are finally a couple. I remember I had my son when I was 41, and now here we are, seeing him getting married and hopefully having a family of his own.
I'd just like to raise a toast for these two that we love so dearly, Aaron and Christina.
I, Aaron, take you, Christina, to be my wife. I promise to be true to you, in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
This moment right here is one we can't suspend. Your breath in mine tells me just where I have been. You know the song of a long lost cause. We're running in circles and coming back again.
Hi, Aaron. We're here for your wedding.
Hi. Only for you.
Only for you. You woke up from
taking the easy way down.
I remember when you guys first met, when Amika introduced you at her birthday party. So, okay, Aaron keeps asking about Ate Christina. Oh, he was so annoying.
Straight to the heart, cause you already have it. You say what you wanna say, we're coming out of the grave. What goes around now is coming back down today. You can shoot me straight away.
Facebook!
Most beautiful bride today.
Ever.
Ate Christina, you're the most wonderful sister in the world. And I want to thank you for helping me. Especially when our mom was not here when I was giving birth. It meant so much to me, especially when I was over.
Is this the end of the moment?
Love you, Aaron. Love you, Aaron.
Of a love that will never be, or maybe be everything that I never thought could happen or ever come.
I, Christina, take you, Aaron, to be my husband. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
We welcome you, Christina, to our family. Just like we love our son, our love is unconditional, immeasurable, or I would rather say, fathomless.
Welcome to the family, and your mom, I wish you all the best, and we give you our blessing.
Also, I know that you guys are destined to be together, and now I believe in this, what they say, opposites attract. So.
Aaron, take this ring.
Christina, take this ring.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And the Holy Spirit.